Hey friends, happy Wednesday. Miss Anderson back again with another day of tumbling.
All right guys, so we're going to go ahead and get started with a little wrist warm up today. Since we'll be working with that wrist a lot, we want to make sure that they are warmed up and ready so that we don't hurt ourselves. So we're going to take our hands, we're going to start by waving. Good, and let's switch to waving like this. Again, we're gonna wave. One more wave, your hands forward and back. Maybe give some high fives with your hands. Good, we're gonna roll our wrists in a circle. We're gonna go the other way. We're gonna take our hands, we're going to push them forward. Shake, shake, shake them out. We're going to take our one wrist like this, and we're going to press gently down so we can get a nice, good stretch. And then we're going to flex our hand and pull back so we get a stretch. Not too hard. We don't want to hurt our fingers or our wrist. We're going to go ahead and do that on the other hand. Hand down, push gently. Flap our wrist back, flex it, and push down gently. Then we're going to go ahead, shake them out again. Put your hands, twist them so that your fingers are facing the ground. We're going to go ahead and place our hands on the ground and stretch our wrist out. So when we pick up, hands flat on the floor, stretch, stretch, stretch. So if you don't feel the stretch, maybe try moving your body back some so that you can really feel it. Good, and shake it out. We're gonna stretch our arms. We're gonna take our right arm, put it across our body, bring our left arm and hook it and pull. We're gonna switch, left arm, right arm hooks and pulls. Let it go. We are going to put our right arm behind our head. So our elbow should be sticking up. Your hand is coming back and you are pulling. Good. We're going to go ahead and switch. Left elbow should be facing the ceiling and we're going to pull. All right, are you guys ready? Are you nice and warm? I am. So let's go ahead and get started with our tumbling move of the day. So for my pre-K kids and kindergartners, we are gonna do handstands today. So two things to remember for our handstands are, our hands need to be flat on the floor with our arms nice and straight because we don't wanna fall on our face. So if your arms are straight, you'll be able to support yourself all the way up. So remember, everything needs to be nice, straight, pulled together, okay? Second thing we want to remember is when we're going up for our handstands, we don't want to like donkey kick to come up. Because then we're never going to go up. And if we do go up, we're probably going to fall because when we donkey kick, we don't really have a lot of control over our movement. So we are going to do our technique where we do our seesaw, where when our hands go down, our legs go up. So we should be looking like a seesaw or a teeter-totter. If these are your hands and these are your feet, when your hands go down, your feet go up. So when your feet go down, your hands come back up. So we're going to go ahead and try. Arms up, one leg in front of the other. Hands down, feet up. Good, it's okay if you fall out of it or if your legs don't go up. Keep trying. Hands down, feet up. Glue your feet together. Good, make sure you're squeezing everything nice and tight. Feet are pointed. Let's try again. Hands down, feet up. Again. Let's do one more. Good. All right, so I'm gonna show you guys on the wall, just in case, you know, we're having some difficulties with doing it. Not on the wall. So just like our headstands yesterday, you can also do your handstands. I've been so long, I'm gonna go ahead and demonstrate. This is really good with helping to balance for your handstands. Make sure that you have an open wall. You guys know I have this picture here. So I'm gonna try to use this space over here so I don't pick the picture off the wall. Your hands get really close to the wall. And you go and, I'm afraid to kick the picture off. Let me just move it. So you just go ahead, get your hands on the ground. And kick up. And you can hold it. Practice holding your balance. Make sure your arms are nice and straight. Hands are flat on the floor. When you're ready to come down, just kick your legs down. All right, guys, that's it for today. I hope that you guys are staying well and healthy. I will see you all tomorrow for dance class.